Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hello, my name is Nicole. I'm currently a first year fourth grade teacher. Getting ready for the day. It's Wednesday, October 6th, 7:37. So the students will be here in about 8 minutes. So I actually only have 3 more days left, and then it is fall break. We have a whole week off, so I'm super excited. But, and then we're like finishing up the first 9 weeks, so we just have a lot going on. So I thought I would just kind of take you guys along, like how I'm wrapping up the 9 weeks, getting ready for fall break, things like that. So I do know that I'm already gonna have to come in on a day off over fall break to do some lesson planning, which is fine. And the week after fall break when we get back is parent-teacher conferences. So I'm like getting ready for parent-teacher conferences and all that. So I thought I would kind of go through and show you guys how I'm getting ready. So we will do a quick outfit of the day first though. Okay, so first off, these earrings are from Walmart. It's from my Apple Watch. Today is Red for Ed. We celebrate Red for Ed the first Wednesday of every month. So that's what we do at my school corporation. Wearing jeans from Target. And then I'm just wearing my Skechers. A casual outfit. Today is also Wednesday, as I said, so we get out early today. So the students get out at like 1:40, 1:50-ish. So yeah. But anyways, I will see you guys later. Okay, so it's currently 2:50 and the students have been gone for like an hour now. I've just been working, but I thought I would show you guys how I'm kind of setting up parent-teacher conferences. So I actually got all my students to do a parent-teacher conference, which is so awesome. So awesome, like was not expecting that. I'm so glad, just because I am new to the district. So I really was wanting to talk to them. But I didn't know if they would or not. So this is how I am setting it up. So they got to pick 3 times that would work for them. I'm doing it all throughout the week. But the actual parent-teacher conference today is like the 22nd. And I'm doing it all throughout the week to like meet their needs and everything to help make time for everyone. But so I first had this, and my mentor teacher, the third grade teacher, gave me all this pretty much. So what I did was like for confirmation time. So I gave them that yesterday. And then I found this also TBT for free, and it's just like their strengths, some of their like weaknesses, concerns, you want to call them, and then just make notes down there. And then back here, so I just went through and did everything after that. And now I need to write down their like math iReady and reading iReady score, and then their first 9 week score. And then down here, I'm just gonna ask the parents if they have any questions or concerns. So I'll take notes down there, but that's kind of it. But we are doing all on phone just because of COVID again this year. So that kind of stinks, but yeah. So I'm gonna continue working on this.
Thank you.
Good morning, guys. So it's currently 7:35. The kids will be here in about 10 minutes. Tired. I literally just have no motivation right now, like at all. Like, I need to lesson plan so much, but it's not there, you know? So, which I know I'm gonna be coming in over fall break. I'm gonna be spending a day here over fall break, but yeah, I'm just tired. I just told you your motivation. I just want fall break. But yeah, so just hanging out till the kids get here, pretty much. That's what I'm doing. And yeah, hope everyone has a fantastic day whenever you're watching this. And yeah, let's see it today. Let's kind of go through what we're doing today in class. So today we're just reviewing for a math quiz that we're taking tomorrow. They have a quiz reading of her main idea. And then we're reading chapter 3, lesson 2 in social studies. So that's it. I actually need to figure out what we're doing in small group in math today. Probably just this worksheet, if we're gonna be honest. I don't know if I want to do it full time or not. I don't know. I guess I should get my small group math figured out, but okay. I'll see you guys later. Hello. So it is currently 12:07. It's my lunch / prep time. So we have lunch from 11:40 to 12:10, and then they have recess from 12:10 to 12:30. I only have recess duty on Mondays, so it's Thursday. So I don't have recess duty, so I get an extra 20 minutes just to chill. I do have to go pick them up outside though. So I have been trying to go out there, like getting out there like 5 minutes left of recess, because I feel like it's fun to interact with the kids at recess, like play with them and everything. So I try to do that. But yeah, so just getting ready for when we get back in, we're gonna do small group in math. We're gonna go over this math quiz, and then what they took this morning. Not really, it says a quiz, but like it's not really. It's just a review thing for tomorrow's quiz. And then we're gonna go, and then we just have social studies and library, and then that's it. I have a meeting after school today. I don't know if I said that or not, but I do have a meeting after school at the high school and then my district, so I have to go there. It takes about almost 20 minutes to get there, honestly. But yeah, so okay, I'm going to head off. I don't know. Don't know when you'll see. Okay. Hello. So, long time no see. Well, actually, not really for you guys, but for me. So, it is 4:37, and I am done with my meeting, and I'm heading to Walmart to get a few things, and then I'm heading home. So, we pack up to leave around 2:30, and then, like, our, like, early bus dismissal, it's called early bus, leaves at, like, probably, like, 2:37, 2:38, somewhere around there, 2:40-ish, something like that. So at like, we pack up at 2:30. So I was just about to have them pack up. The fire alarm goes off. And I'm like, this is like really weird. Like, And I'm like, why in the world would like our principal schedule this like as we're like packing up to leave for the day? But I was like, okay, so like we're like all scrambling out. And even like I could see like in like the sixth grade teacher, because we are classrooms are right across from each other, I could see he was kind of low-key like panicking, like something's not right. And I was like, oh my god, like there must be a fire or something. Because even if they like, because they normally will go over the intercom saying like this is a drill, and they didn't. And so like it's just very like, I don't know, it was very like, I wasn't scared, but it was just like just weird. So then like we get out there and like my principal is gone, she left early today, and so it was just like us teachers pretty much and the secretary, and we're like all trying to figure it out. And they're like, we have like kids crying like because like they don't know what's going on, and like we don't, and like, you know, like we're trying to be like, it's okay, it's okay. And we're like, and but you know, like we're like, what the heck is going on, like tell us answers. So like we just don't know. And then like it's time, like buses are there, parents are there to pick their kids up, and like we're all sitting outside. And so we finally end up having to send home the kids. Then the police department was like, you can't get back inside the building, it's gonna be a while. But we were like, well, we're just gonna go and send them home. So we just sent them home today without any of their stuff. So there's that. So then we send them home, and like, so finally at 3:05, they're normally gone by 2:50, 2:55-ish. Finally at 3:05, my last kid kind of finally got picked up. He was the last one altogether. So like, then we go inside, and it, like, I mean, like my room is like wrecked right now. So then I was like, well, I have to leave and have to, get to this meeting across town. So like my room is wrecked right now. Like, oh my god, it is awful. So that will be a early tomorrow morning situation. But yeah, fun teacher stuff at times. It was just very stressful. But my meeting did go good. It was pretty informative, honestly. It was just talking about special education. The topic was today. So okay, I am going to go into Walmart parking right now. So I'll see you guys when I get out. Okay, I will give you a little Walmart haul. So I first got some OxiClean because I spilt my drink on my dress this past weekend. A wedding I went to. I was just dancing a little too hard to the cotton. I don't know if you can see it. Yeah, you can kind of see it, but so I'm gonna work on that tonight. And then here I got a blanket for Maddie. Maddie's birthday was last month, but I'm seeing her tomorrow, so I'm giving her her birthday present. And then I picked up a 2-pack pair of shorts for sleeping. So I'm excited for those. I got her some pens. And then I picked up some pencils for my students. I'm putting together like a Halloween bag for them. And got some mechanical pencils. They were on sale for $1 at Walmart. Got Maddie this cup. I thought it was only $3, but it was $10, so Walmart lied to me. And then I picked up myself some dry erase markers, and then got Maddie some post-it notes. Maddie's a teacher also, if you are new here. And then I got Maddie some Expo markers. And then I picked up a book for one of my students. Got some pencils. These were on sale for 25 cents for my classroom. So, got some pencils. And then I picked up some of these teeth to put in their bags, and these spider rings. So, yeah. I think, because I got these little bags, so I'm going to put these in them and their pencil, and then I'm probably just going to put, like a couple pieces of candy in it. So, but that won't be until like the end of October. I'll do that. because I think Halloween's on a Sunday this year, so I'll give it to them that Friday the 29th. So I think I'm gonna have like an activity fun thing we're gonna do that day. So yeah, so I need to put this all up. I need to work on this stain, and then I need to start packing for my trip. So exciting stuff. Okay, so I took a shower. It is currently 7:32, and I am starting to pack for my weekend trip. And it's really not even a full weekend. It's literally an overnight stay. Like, me and Maddie are meeting in Terre Haute tomorrow after school when we both get out. And then it takes us both an hour and a half. And then we are driving to Indy where they live. And we're actually, I don't know if I ever said it, but we're actually surprising Abby. But I've been messaging her husband on Facebook. And so, like, it's not a complete surprise. But, yeah. So, but then Maddie and I plan on leaving between 4 and 5 from Indy. So, I'm going to be back Saturday night here. So, but, yeah, that's kind of the plan. So I need to pack what I feel like. I don't know why I haven't worn mascara. That's really weird. Okay, I need to pack. All I can do tonight is just clothes. So we are going to work on that. Okay, so we're gonna pick out my outfit for this weekend. I already know what I want to wear. So I'm gonna wear this yellow top with my black high-rise jeans. So that picked out what I want to wear. And then I am gonna take some comfy pants to wear on the way home from Indy. And then I need to pack shorts and pants, because you just never know a person's house what they like. I feel like Abby likes to keep it warm because she is a hot nature person, so which is fine. So I have that, and then the shoes, I will take sandals, and I already have them in my bag actually. And then what I would plan on wearing, I'm gonna wear these tennis shoes, but I'm gonna wear these tomorrow to the school, so which is like nice, so like they'll already be. So I'll save tons of storage in my bag. So, yep, that is it. And then I need a shirt to wear also on the way home from Indy. So we'll get that. And then I'll just pack all this up. And then, like I said, I'll have to wait and pack up the rest. On tomorrow morning, like my toiletries will have to wait until tomorrow, but clothes can be packed tonight. So, but like I said, this is a pretty quick trip, but it's going to be a very fun trip. I'm super excited to see Abby and Maddie. I have not seen them since May, so very excited. So, okay, let's pack this up. Show you guys what I am wearing to bed. I feel like I never show you guys like my PJs. So the thing is with PJs is I just wear old clothes. And yeah, like I would love to buy PJ sets, but why are they so expensive? Like, what? It's ridiculous. So I'm just wearing this oversized ISU shirt, and then these are the shorts I picked up from Walmart today. So they're very loose and oversized, so I love that. So Yeah, I am actually very, very tired, and it's only 8:45 and I am about to go to bed. Like, I am exhausted. Show you. So it is Friday, guys. I'm at the school and the kids are gonna be here in about 25 minutes. I thought I would show you guys what we are doing today. So it's kind of a chill day because it's the day before fall break. At the end of the day, it's fall break. So I kind of went in there to have a chill day, but we still have stuff to get through. So what we have to do is they have a lot of quizzes, honestly, today. They have to take a vocab quiz, their spelling test, and then a math quiz. And then the ones that didn't do so hot on their reading quiz yesterday, they're redoing it today. It's only like 10 of them. And then today, a math this afternoon, they're doing like a multiplication call or anything. So, thumbs up, holiday, it's like fall themed. So, I got a lot of teachers pay teachers. So, that's kind of what we're doing today. I do have a lot, and then my brother is actually coming to give a presentation because he is an electrical engineer, and so we've been talking about electricity and the different forms of energy the school year. So I was like, you know what, I think it would be very fun if my brother came on and just like talked to them. So we're gonna do that this morning also. So yeah, that is and then I need to get my students, I have a student that has her birthday is on Sunday, so we're going to celebrate today. So I need to get the birthday crown and the certificate ready. So, fun things. We have a pretty busy day, but I think it's going to be pretty fun, honestly. So, okay, hey guys, so it is currently 3:42, and I've left school now. Fall break is officially here, so I apologize, did not vlog at all today because it was just super hectic, like trying to wrap up like the end of 9 weeks, trying to grade because I'm going on this little like trip for today and tomorrow, and I just didn't want to worry about grades or anything like that. So it was just a chaotic day in all honesty. And then on top of it, I have a student leaving. Well, today was his last day, and so it was just very like, it was very hard, and like trying to help him get his stuff pulled together to like leave. So yeah, that was very sad. I feel like I have cried it all out at this point. I've like cried since Tuesday, so died about it. So I may sound, feel like you may think, oh, she's not affected by it, but like I definitely am, and I hate that this is happening. But at the end of the day, you know, my principal is just like, you can't do anything about it. So she's like, we provided good care for him at the school. And so, yeah, so all that. So she's like, you're not a teacher 24/7. So, which is what I'm trying to like give myself grace for the school year. But anyways, I completed my first 9 weeks of teaching. Oh my God, like I can't even believe it. I am not prepared at all for whenever we come back from fall break because there's just so much you have to do to like get prepared to wrap up the 9 weeks. So like that's like what I did all week, was just like wrapping up the 9 weeks, just like different like forms you have to like give your principal, at least for like me, like I have to give her like goals, like if they met their goals, and like AR, which I haven't even done. But I think I mentioned that I'm gonna come next week, a day over fall break, I think on Wednesday. So yeah, but anyways, I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. I'm going to end this vlog off here and start a new one with my traveling to Indy. So anyways, hope you guys enjoy this vlog, and I will see you next time. Bye.